our manager.
Respected sister Parna, our principal.
Respected sister Jinsita, our vice principal, are elegantly proceeding towards the stage.
Let's welcome our dignitaries.
With a huge round of applause. Dignitaries, Reverend Father Kuriyan, our manager.
Reverend Sister Pavna, our principal.
Respected Sister Jinsita, our new day lies a new beginning.
And today we are ready to embark on such a vital journey.
Hi, I am Anurisha Lakhani.
Hello, I am Avniva Shende.
We are going to welcome you all to the investor ceremony.
A significant event marking a new
investor means a formal investing of a person with authority,
power,
rights,
and dignity. It is rightly said that leaders are not born.
They are made.
Leaders are role models.
Who inspire the followers and motivate them to reach the target of success.
It is one of the most significant events of the school.
Let's begin this precious ceremony with God's grace and blessing.
That unlocks
all the storehouse of God's infinite grace and power.
Let's welcome our prayer dance group to perform a prayer each one of you on this auspicious day. Reverend Father Kurian, the manager of the institution, whose presence inspires and encourages us. Your commitment to education and leadership is truly commendable, and we are grateful for your support. To welcome him, I call upon Reverend, I request Reverend Sister Pauna to offer him a... And Rose is invaluable. To welcome her, I call upon Kunal sir to offer her a bouquet. To our Vice Principal, Sister Jinsita, thank you for your unwavering support and for being a pillar of strength for both staff and students. To welcome her, I request Rashmi teacher to offer her a bouquet. I also extend a heartfelt welcome to our dedicated teaching and non-teaching staff. Your hard work and dedication are the backbone of our school community, and we deeply appreciate your contribution. Welcome, dear teaching and non-teaching staff. Last but not the least, a warm welcome to our dear students. Today is your day, and it is your leadership, enthusiasm, and commitment that we celebrate. You are the future leaders, and we are confident that you will carry forward the legacy of our school with a great pride and honor. As we proceed forward with the ceremony, let us remember that leadership is not just about holding a position, but it's about action, service, and strive, and inspire others for strive for greatness. Here remain. Thank you.
Thank you, Kushi, for your warm welcoming speech.
Yeah, and all these words are left to our Reverend Father Kurian, our manager, who always supports us, guides us, and motivates us.
Now it's time to listen golden words from our Reverend Father Kurian.
May I request Reverend Father Kurian, our manager, to please raise us with his words of wisdom.
Today's chief guest, Arrival Sir, the Inspector of Traffic Police here in Kalaburi, will be shortly reaching. Reverend Sister Pauna, Principal, Reverend Sister Jinsita, Vice Principal, Reverend Teachers, and my dear children. A very good morning to one and all. So it's a great pleasure for me to be present in this fine morning with you for this investiture ceremony, which makes the new beginning of a chapter in your school's journey. So first of all, I would like to congratulate and appreciate all our newly elected Students Council. We are proud of you. Let us give a big round of applause for our school leaders and cabinet members. I always say, leadership is not a title or it is not a badge. Leadership is not a title or it is not a badge to wear, but it is a commitment to serve the school with the integrity and dedication. I repeat, leadership is not a title or it is not a badge, but it is a commitment to serve the school with integrity and dedication. So, I congratulate once again the newly elected Students Council and leaders for the new responsibilities which you have taken up. So once again, congratulations. You know who is a leader? You know who is a leader? What who is? Just let me tell you something. What who is? Leading others by walking alone with them, not in front or not in back. A true leader is one who is leading others, walking alone with them, not or not in back. So a leader is always should be along with the others to guide others. Once it was asked to Indian Navy, do you know who is Indian Navy? Do you know who is Indian Navy? She was the president of a famous corporate company called PepsiCo. Have you heard of PepsiCo? Have you heard? PepsiCo, I'm wondering. Sashi Basti, president of a PepsiCo company. So when Srinivas asked her, who is a good leader or what should be the qualities of a good leader, she answered, there should be 5 C's in a good leader. There should be 5 C's in a good leader. The first C is competence. The leader should be competent enough to lead others. So the first C is competence. In order to be competent, what do we want to do? We want to upgrade ourselves. We want to update ourselves. When you go by the mobile, then after sometimes do what we do? We update it used to. We get the updation in the mobile and we update it for the latest updates. So our leader should be competent. So if we want to be competent enough, what do we have to do? We have to update ourselves. We have to update ourselves with a new learning. So we have to learn something every day, every day. So the first quality for a good leader is that competence. For that we need to upgrade and update ourselves. And the second quality should be, the second thing is courage and confidence. So we need to be competent enough. We need to be having so many ideas. But if we don't have the courage, if we don't have the confidence to express that, then there is no use. So we should have the courage and confidence to express your ideas, your vision to the other people. You may be a good singer, but if you are on stage tomorrow, if you are not able to come to the stage and sing, then it is of no use. You can sing in your house, or whatever you want in other places, but you may not be able to perform your talent on a common stage. So a leader should have the courage or a confidence. The second thing is a confidence or a courage. So sometimes we have to take the decisions. We should have the courage to take the decisions. We should be bold enough to take some decisions in our life. Then only we can proceed in our life's journey. So the second thing, the second quality a leader should have is that the courage or a confidence. What was the first thing? Competence. And the second is courage or confidence, what you can say. And the third one is communication. So a leader should be able to communicate his ideas, his mission, what he is planning to others. So if we are good in communication, even if we have so many ideas, we may not be able to communicate to the other person. So a leader should be a person who can communicate well with others. There are two things which you can do through communication. Only through communication we can convince somebody. If you want to convince something to somebody, we need a proper communication. So with a proper communication we can convince somebody, we can convince something to somebody. And the second is to connect. लोगों के साथ में जुड़ना है तो भी हम लोग कम्युनिकेशन का स्किल्स जरूरी है। जब तक हम अच्छा से बात नहीं करता, अच्छा से हम लोग बोल नहीं सकते, तब तक हम लोगों के साथ जुड़ने से बात नहीं हो सकता। तो तेरे प्रायोरिटी एलिवेशन है इस बारिश का कम्युनिकेशन। सो वी शुड बी कम्युनिकेटिंग विद फॉर वी शुड हैव द टैलेंट वी शुड हैव द स्किल टू कम्युनिकेट आवर आइडियाज आवर मिशन टू द other people. And the fourth thing is consistency. What is consistency? We know every year when the school year opens, we go to new year resolutions. Today always, I will do my homework every day, isn't it? Today always, I will study whatever teacher teach me in the class. I will not move anything aside. I will study every day what has to be studied that day. How many days it will go? How many days it will go? Maybe 1 week, or sometimes 1 month. Ek mahine ke baad mein padh lenge jaise.
Our school leaders, Master
honored by our dignitary. Our dignitaries are honoring them by giving flags. Our school secretary, Ms. Sunera Firoz Khan, is marching forward enthusiastically to receive her Reverend Sister J.C. Tower by giving sash and badge.
Lady Master of Social Approach, and today as discipline leaders, we serve the doctrine with the best of our abilities to uphold the good name and reputation of this institution.
Yes, we do resolve to cooperate with the best of our abilities to uphold the good name and reputation of this institution.
Now we may receive the honor of our office.
Proudly for receiving the honor.
They are being honored by our dignitaries by giving sash and flag.
And Ms. Arushi Narendra Vasani as Science and Technical Leaders, Master Chirayu Rajeshna Vardhan and Ms. Ekna Rajesh Vardhan as Max Club Leaders, Master Shatish Malaga Chauhan and Ms. Arushi Heman Bhade as Language Club Leaders, Master Atwait Anandwar and Ms. Dessa Nagar Shandar as History and Geography Leaders, and the leaders, Master Ajinda, Amita Bhatta, and Ms. Rituja Jitendra Rahate as cultural club leaders. We serve to cooperate to the best of your abilities to uphold the good name and reputation of this institution. Now you may receive the honor of your office.
They are being honored by our dignitaries by giving sash and patches. Forward to receive their honor. They are being honored by our dignitaries by giving sash and patches. Our language club leader, Master Shiti Chauhan and Ms. Ayushi Bhave are proceeding forward for receiving their honor. They are being honored by our dignitaries by giving sash and patches. History club leaders Master Abhay Bhag and Grisha Shetty are arriving to receive their honor. They are being honored by our dignitaries by giving sash and patches.
To my country,
to my country,
to my school,
to my school,
and to my fellow students.
I resolve to cooperate.
I resolve to cooperate
with the best of my abilities.
With the best of my abilities
to uphold.
To uphold
the good name.
The good name
and reputation.
And reputation
of this institution.
Of this institution.
Also, request our
Give them a wish to please felicitate sir by offering him a cash prize. Congratulations, Mahan, and thank you, dear father and sister. The second SSC topper is Master Tanmay Mahendra Pindarkar with 95.40%. Today, Tanmay is not here on his behalf. His mother is here. I request you, ma'am, please move ahead to receive the honor in the form of cash prize. My dear students, please put your hands together. Thank you, ma'am, for your wonderful presence. Also, thank you, ma'am. Dignitaries. Our third SSC topper is Master Bhushan Srikant Pagmare. Today he is also not present here. On his behalf, his father is there. So I request her, please proceed ahead and receive the felicitation cash prize. Also request our dignitaries to please hand over the prize to dear sir. Congratulations, sir, and thank you, dear father and sister. What one can expect is the maximum, but some achieve out of. And the next category of felicitation is 100 on 100 in science. And the first name is Master Tanmay Mahendra Bhandarkar, and I request his mom to please proceed ahead to receive memento for scoring 100 on 100 in science. So please, put your hands together. Congratulations, ma'am, and thank you as well. I also thank our dignitaries for doing the honor. The second name for the same achievement, that is 100 on 100 in science, is Muskan Chandrasekhar Nikure. I request. She is attending the classes. Muskan, is she here? Can you hear me? Okay, 100 and 100 is Master Spandan Krishna Sambode. He is here among us. So I request Spandan, please proceed ahead to receive the memento. And I request the manager, please do the presentation. Congratulations, Spandan. Thank you, dear father. And they have set a record to not to be broken but to be carried on. Next category of appreciation is the Olympiad first level of competitive exam toppers. They have cracked all the records set for Olympiad. And I am glad to announce the state level toppers for appreciation. The first topper is Kumari Arnavi A. Kursi. I request her to move ahead to receive the check of cash prize of 2000, certificate of appreciation and medal. She is moving ahead in that time. Boys and girls, please put your hands together for her. Also, in case of medical, please do the honor. The honor is being done, hands are small, and achievement is big. What a scene! Wow! Put your hands together, boys, girls, and all! The state level second topper is Master Nicole B. Nagrani. Miss Nicole, the name is a little confusing, no problem. She is here on the stage to receive the honor. And she will receive cash prize of 2000, certificate of excellence and medal. I request our manager, please do the honor. And hands small, award big, what an achievement. Isn't it? So again, your hands, give it for her. The state level third offer is Master Harshit P. Mahajan. Again, I request him to please move ahead. He is here marching on the stage, and I request our manager to please do the felicitation. Cash prize of 5700, certificate of excellence, and I want a medal as well. The one who was not here is receive a momento of appreciation. Our manager is doing a favor. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Father. And congratulations, Mushkan. Mushkan is on another mission of cracking need among us. Our best wishes to you, dear. The next category of award is the Olympiad subject offers. And they have done an excellent job for us and all. First one is Akal M. Ramdegir for science. He is going to receive Medal of Excellence and certificates. Akal, full of your honesty. I request your father to please do the honor. Congratulations, Akal, and thank you, dear father. Second one to have name on the Olympia Trophy is Anurag S. Vankele in the same subject of science. I request you to please be on the stage. Anurag Vankele. And I request the dignitaries please do the honor, Medals of Excellence and Certificate. Congratulations, Anurag, once again. Put your hands again together for appreciation. Third name is Sanidhya A. Ratnaskar, who has cracked the Olympiad trophies and brought honor to us. I request Sanidhya Ratnaskar to receive Medal of Excellence and Certificate. He is here till that time. Watchman, we clap for him. Newly elected leaders. And I request our manager once again to do the honor, Medals of Excellence and Certificate. Congratulations, dear. Thank you, father. Fourth name for the same is Anuj P. Chule, who again brought laurel to our school. Please move ahead. Anuj, to receive Medals of Excellence and Certificate from the Olympian Group of Excellence. I request our manager to do the honor to him. Congratulations, Anuj. Thank you, dear father. Another award is Mukhtar D. Sahare, the Olympiad winner of Medal of Excellence and Certificate. She is moving ahead in the time she comes in. Why don't we put our hands together for her? She again slow down. She needs more clap. So please, Mukta, you are very lucky to us. I request our manager, please do the honor and offer our Medals of Excellence and Certificate. This is for English. Mukta, the only one to receive trophy and medal for English. And again, Tanma is walking everywhere. Tanma Gandhar is not here, but his mother is here. I request ma'am to please come on the stage and receive Medals of Excellence and Certificate from Olympia. Today, Tanmay's mother, you may be feeling and definitely feeling proud for Tanmay. So, boys, girls and all, and I request ma'am to please do the honor. Congratulations, ma'am, and thank you, father. Our teachers, they are not behind of anything. They are your full supporters, our management and our principal as well. So teachers are here, they have done an excellent job and the Olympia recognize their contribution. I would like to call Sheila teacher to come here and receive the Best Teacher Awards given by the Olympia Group of Excellence. Sheila teacher is coming on the stage, boys, please support teachers as well. They are sending more support from you all. I request the manager, please. Please honor. And Sheila teacher is receiving
the best teacher award from Olympian Group of Excellence. Another one who is the well-known for her contribution of the students, and she is a Vijaya teacher. Vijaya teacher is another best teacher supported by Group of Excellence. So I request on Nadia, please, group of honor. Congratulations, yes, and we feel proud for you. You are our representatives. And for our full of energy, Rubina teacher. So, she has also been selected as the best teacher for the Olympia campaign. I request Rubina teacher, it's a beyond the stage, and this is the honor. Also, request our manager, please, do the favor. Boys and girls, thank you. Another great worker is Master Manas Ashish Rangwali. His work is recognized by TechFest and EAD Entrepreneurship Awareness Drive, and for his special contribution, he is being awarded Victor Certificates. So I request Manas to please be with us on the stage. Also, I request our teachers to please do the honor. And again, boys and girls, what to do? Clap for. वो कहते हैं ना, मंजिल उन्हीं को मिलती है जिनके सपने में जान होती है, और वैसे कुछ नहीं होता, हौसला से उड़ान। हौसला बुलंद रखो, आगे बढ़ो, क्योंकि पता है आपको हो सकता है आपके राह में कुछ मुश्किल आ जाए। जब टूटने लगे आपका हौसला, तो बस ये याद रखना, बिना मेहनत के हासिल तक तो ताज नहीं होते। भूल लेना अंधेरे में ही मंजिल अपनी, झुकने कभी रोशनी के मोहताज नहीं होते। So with this, I thank you, manager, Father Kuyan, sister, Paula principal, sister, principal, vice principal, for being with us, and I request them to please have the seats.
Thank you also for the appreciation words.
And I am happy to announce that this year of this, Krishnaswamy School and Junior College will be providing a scholarship for the 10th class students. Those who score above 95% of marks, they will get 75% of scholarship. So this is almost the way started. So those who score above 95% of marks, they will get 75% of scholarship. And those who score above 90%, they will get a 50% of scholarship. So this is why starting from this year. So thank you. So study well and achieve your aim and goal.
It is rightly said that no duty is more important to say thanks. So to express our gratitude towards each one of us who is in the part of this program and make this program successful, may I invite one of my friends, Mr. Rishi Kumar, to propose vote of thanks.
A warm and blessed morning to our management committee, dear teachers, friends and everyone gathered here. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks and acknowledge the contributions for those who work really hard to make this ceremony possible. On behalf of my school, I extend really hearty vote of thanks to our manager, Reverend Madam Julian, for being with us. A special mention to our respected sister principal Pamela for standing as a pillar of strength. A thank you to Sister Jessica for our unavailable presence. Thank you for 10th and 12th August. Thanks to all the students for being patient. Thanks to Vikas Bhaiya for amazing photos and videography. Thanks to all the teacher staff and non-teaching staff. Without you, this ceremony could not possible. We hope that all our student councils will carry out their responsibilities in a very good manner. Thank you.
Thank you.